Itsy Bitsy Spider climbed up the water spout. Hello guys, what's going on? Reps here, and welcome to another update video of sorts, vlog, whatever you want to call it. How you guys all been? I've been doing pretty good myself. I got myself 77 77 dungeoneering. I want to get 85 for the, you know, raptor and to go camp at Frost's with my taunt. Hopefully once I get Slayer higher, go camp at Abbey Demons. And I was right about the whips. They rose, but now they're crashing again. They reached 800k. I sold all my whips. I lost a few RP games, so I had like 9 whips or something. 8-9 whips. I lost a few, but then I gained them back. So I sold all of them. And yeah, what I'll basically be doing in this video is PCing my whole bank, like literally everything, except for all the stupid stuff. And you know, I'll be taking out everything in an orderly way, as you know, I've PC'd it, everything. And why is this like proper... look at the ground of the Grand Exchange. It's just, it's not, whatever, you know. I'll just be PC my whole bank, and I'll be taking out everything which is in a certain tab, because I've ordered it in a way, and I don't want it to get messed up. Even if the item isn't worth anything, I don't want it to get messed up, really. So yeah, I'll begin PCing after I've shown you my PK tab. Just hurry up to here, and yeah, this is my PK tab. Not that much of an, actually yeah, there is a bit of an increase. I think there's an increase of about a few mil, you know, must be a few mil. The last time I checked, this PK tab was worth 8.92 mil, how much it was worth. And of course I lag 8.92 mil, so now I hope it will be worth much more. This 11 mil is from a few I sold whips. Blur, that didn't make any sense. This 11 mil, part of it is from the whips that I sold, and the other part of it is from Karasi's and that PK. Not only Karasi, you know, Karasi's B gloves and like risk fights, you know, 2 mil, 3 mil risk fights. So I'm just gonna PC my whole bank first, and I'm gonna sell my whole PK tab. Okay, so the total net worth of my bank is plus I'm estimating about 30 mil or so. Considering that there's like a mil worth extra that I didn't check, maybe even more than a mil. Plus. Oh, don't take the mic. Okay, plus 11, 5, 3, 8, yes, I'm exactly right, 30.4 mil, add every all the other random stuff, probably 34 mil, 35 mil, so yeah, hope you enjoyed this video. I'm going away for the rest of the week to a place, I'm not going to tell you where, but I am going somewhere that only a boss can enter, you know, so... I might not be making another video this week. I probably will to update you on my PK tab and hang on. To update you guys on my PK tab and stuff like that. But other than that, hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to like this. Let's try and go for 30 plus likes. That'll make my day a lot. And oh no, I need to sell my PK tab. God. Ugh.
inside of my ears. I know, don't be tears. You're hurting inside, been hurting for years. I know, don't be tears. But it's never that.
Okay, so it was worth about 9.3 mil, but obviously it is like a bit more, like I think it's like 10 mil extra, because I got a lot of this cash off of Decane, so obviously that's to add on to that. So I made a significant amount. Obviously I can't sell anything like these glories and these combat bracelets unless if they're to actual like players, like when I'm actually trading with them. So yeah, that's the end of the video. I'll be rebuilding this PK tab and selling it again either next week or sometime this week, I'm not really sure. But yeah, anyway guys, hope you enjoyed it. Peace out. Hope you have a great half term if you're in the UK. Hope you have an awful time in school in the America. I'm only kidding. And anywhere else that you live, have an awful time. I'm just I'm messing, guys. Peace out, ladies.